if not to examine your own film. Dr. Y, I have a complaint. Why do you smile that liverish smile? Why do you double over in a spaz and a swoon, gurgling on my past, my grief, my bile? Am I a joke? Am I a gas? Everything I say to you is awfully serious. I don't make puns. I have no slips of tongue. I pay in cold hard cash. I'm prompt, as you've noted. I am among the few who make songs. My sisters laugh at me, always. When I drew pictures, they laughed. When I danced, they laughed. When I wrote, they laughed. When I ate, they laughed. Ha. 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 Urine and tears pour out of me. I begin again, Dr. Y, this Neverland journal, full of my own sense of filth. Why else keep a journal, if not to examine your own filth? Why else keep a journal, if not to examine your own filth? Why else keep a journal, if not to examine your own filth? Dr. Y, I need a thin hot wire, your rescue ink voice to stretch me out, to keep me from going underfoot and growing stiff as a yardstick. Death, I need your hot breath, my index finger in the flame, two creepers standing at my ears, listening for the cop car. Death, I need a burial to carry me out. A box car for my books, a nickel in my palm, and no kiss on my cat.